It was a hot summer afternoon.
The cat sailor
sat under a tree, had his food and slept there for some time. There were many monkeys on the tree. They saw the cat sailor's bundle. They came down and opened the bundle. They found caps in it. They took them and went back on the tree. When the cap sailor got up, he saw the monkeys on the tree with his cap on their heads. He noted that monkeys were copying him. He shouted at them, but the monkeys went higher up on the tree. So he threw his cap down in anger. Seeing this all, the monkeys threw their caps down. The cap sailor hurriedly picked the caps and tied them in a bundle and went on his way.
Like the story?